Let's get to this message here.
Good morning, guys. I heard you were giving away Snoop and Wiz tickets.
Yeah.
The only thing that I think would be better than that is if you were giving away Snoop and Wiz tickets where we got to go to the concert with you. Just an idea.
I mean, me and be with me and Bob at the Snoop and Wiz show. I've told the story before about going to a Snoop and Wiz show in West Virginia. This was like as Wiz was on the rise. This was like right when Black and Yellow came out.
Mm-hmm.
And it was like, okay, this might be the one here. This might be his song that really, you know, shoots him into the stratosphere. Like this could be his big song. So this was a show in West Virginia where, you know, the West Virginia plays basketball. So we're in there. It's the smokiest place I've ever been in my life. Like, I reverted back to elementary school. You know, some of us have elementary schools where we have a firefighter come in and talk to you about fire safety one day where you learn about stop, drop, and roll.
Yeah, yeah.
I, as an adult, in a West Virginia locker room with Wiz on one end, Snoop Dogg on the other end, I just remember the hallway was so smoky that I finally saw, because I've never been in a house fire before, I finally saw for myself with my own eyes why they tell you to get down and crawl out of a fire, because the hallways, the top of the hallway was all smoke. So if you were walking in the hallway, you were getting high.
There was no cloud.
There was no avoiding a contact time.
What's Mikey doing? He's on all fours.
If you wanted to crawl under the weed smoke, you could do it because you could physically see in the hallway that there was a small, like 2 foot, 3 foot spot. If you would crawl, you could crawl under the smoke. It sounds like I'm making this up. Oh yeah, Snoop and Wiz the weed. That's how it was. I was blown away by how much weed smoke there was. And then I remember too, because it was the first time that Snoop and Wiz had done a show together. This is before, you know, they did movie and did albums, did songs together and, you know, did tours together and everything. Mm-hmm. This was just like a one-off show in West Virginia. And I remember Snoop as an offering was sort of like, wow, this, you know, young guy coming up, he's got a, you know, the song Black and Yellow and everything. And, oh, he seems to like weed too. I remember standing outside of Wiz's dressing room with some guys, I think, you know, talking to DJ Bonix, his DJ, who's one of our best friends.
Uh-huh.
And I just remember one of Snoop's guys sent over the biggest joint I've ever seen. And it was just like, it was like a
friendship,
it was
offering,
like a peace offering. And now I feel like I witnessed history. I feel like I witnessed history in West Virginia as a big joint from Snoop came over to Wiz's, you know,
the ceremonial joint.
Yes.
Friendship.
The Snoop guy, Snoop's person is crawling under the weed smoke to deliver it. Yeah. Now I feel like I saw history. So I am very excited that those two are going back out on tour. It's the high school reunion tour coming to Star Lake. Snoop and Wiz, July 18th. There's a pre-sale this week, and then tickets go on sale Friday morning. But we'll have your tickets coming up around 9 a.m. And also Tall Kathy will have them in the afternoon around 4:30 here on 96.1 KISS.